Hello everyone. Today I will show you how to install IntelliJ IDEA and configure JDK. Firstly, we need to go JetBrains official site, then click the tools, IntelliJ IDEA, and click the download. As you see, there are two options exist, the ultimate and community. For the ultimate, many common web frameworks and development tools exist. For the community edition, they are not available. Click here, click the executable files, and download it. Double click the files, click the yes, press the next. You can change this directory, press the next. I choose the 64-bit launcher and Java. I already have the JDK. I don't want to download this. Skip this and click the install. Wait a little bit. If you don't have JDK, you firstly need to install this JDK. I already have two versions of JDK. We will use one of these. Now installation completed, and click the run and press finish. Don't import any settings, click the OK. If you have any username and password for IntelliJ IDEA, you can put in here, or activation code, or you have a license server, you can give the address of this server, but we use the free evaluation version, and click evaluate and accept it. There are many UI available. I will choose the default one. This one, I prefer this one, and click the next. If you want to install other tools, you can choose any of these, or in here, I skip all of them. And just start it. Now we will create a project, sample project, create new project, and as you see, no SDK is chosen. I click the new. Either you can choose now or later. I will show both of ways. Click here and go to your directory. I already downloaded the JDK in the program files and Java. I have two JDK. I will choose 1.8 and click the OK. And I will create a sample Maven project. Same way. I give the access for the firewall. It's for web. Same. Go to the C directory, JDK, and project name and click the next, finish. Now it started. I will show you how to configure in here also. You can adjust your view. I want to see the whole project structure. As you see, now I see the project structure. And in here, if you didn't configure JDK in the first step, now you can configure in here also. Please press F4. Go to the project. And in here, you see, if it's not assigned, you can click the new JDK, but we already configured. And you can change it. That is all. Thank you for watching.